Haga.
Oh, it's only just... We should keep that in as well.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Ahoy hoy.
Ahoy hoy.
Heath Straw.
Parker.
Together we are.
Alhammer.
Here we are.
Where are we?
We're in Birmingham NEC.
Why?
For the UK Games Expo. There's a thing somewhere. There's a sign. But not obviously here. It's this
there.
It's this
thing.
Did you see that? There you go. And there's a big old queue. Well, I say it's a queue. It's more like a mass of nerds.
It's a mass of nerds.
Massive nerds.
Is there such a thing as a mass of nerds? A herd of nerds.
A herd of
nerds. Geeks.
A gaggle of geeks. A herd of nerds.
A gaggle of geeks.
And we're going to see some games, get some demos in.
There'll be some films going on all day.
Happy times.
Of us doing crap.
Nice stop, sir.
So, Grant here is going to be filming most of the day.
Yep.
Of shit. So, you know.
Jason here is going to be bringing in Cookie Monster.
Cookie's here. Cookie is out to meet and greet.
And Tara is there to be scared for most of it and wonder what she's doing and wishing it was all over soon.
Woohoo!
Much like she normally does. Meow.
So, we will get back to you soon.
When we're in.
When we're in. Yeah.
There's a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
I think it's going to take us a long time to get around, but it's going to be fun.
We will be talking to you at some point. We've got Tara now on second camera, taking lots of photos.
Yeah.
Me and Parker have seen the beer bar thing.
Yes!
There's beer.
There's beer.
Oh,
that's
going to
take away some of the toy soldier money. Though.
Yeah. So we're now going to go and have a little looky round.
Have a hunt.
Grant will be filming bits all through the day, so we'll see you soon.
One hit.
Let's see this here, mate. See that? That's where you've got to go.
There we go.
Then
because you're spinning around and stuff, in theory, if you practice, you can get good and you can.
Oh, yeah.
You can do all the spins.
The one guy here is the best. You're hiding around a corner and you think you're safe, and he just kind of taps his guy like this and he runs right up. Yeah. And he's really good at it.
I like how these obviously hold the board together, but you've actually got this one that ultimately.
Yeah, these are great.
That's a clever little guy. I actually quite like that. It's very simple. That's what makes a good board game a great board game, is its simplicity. And more importantly for us, we need to be able to play it when we're drunk. And this looks like a pretty good drunk game.
We have gotten a lot of reports on that. The guys want it for a drinking game.
Yeah. Game to invest in, Straw?
Hey?
Game to invest in?
I think we might actually have to get hold of one of these. Yeah, we like these.
Yeah, please do.
Boom! At the UK Games Expo, we've got some new things out. We've got the Packmaster Kozakar, who's got his little bods, little hyena type things. He's really cool, he can sneak on the board. And we've got this guy, Gorbol the Rampager, who is really big and scary. Just to give you an idea of down here, that's a normal sized werewolf. And then Gorbol the Rampager. And he can. I think he can make other units of his own die and then gain more power, so you can kind of use your other bods as chaff and then you can get yourself all psyched up, which is pretty cool. We've got some Dark Age stuff as well floating about, but yeah, go check out if you're at the UK Games Expo, Wrath of King stuff.
Day
was going to eat my face. I was really scared.
But he is actually that big in real life.
Yeah, he's a bear, so he's pretty big. We're going around to see the people from the same forest and say hello and give them hugs. But I wanted you to see that big bear eating my face.
It's hard work, this.
It is
hard work. There's a lot to take.
It's a lot of stuff. It's all a bit of a blur, but hopefully we're going to get some more filming in a little while, but it is a bit of a blur at the minute. Lots of games, lots of demos. Could do with about another couple of grand, really. I think quite happily and just blow it all on game.
I think everyone could.
Yeah.
That's the problem with most of your standard games are like 30, 35 pounds.
Yeah. So it's not just buying a couple of minis, you kind of have to buy a box of stuff. So, but, you know, see you in a bit.
Grant's going to wheel the camera around a bit so you can see all this other craziness while we run away.
Just knocked everyone out of the way and booted it in on one day, and it's just so much fun. It's like, yeah, I'm well. Honestly, when you get all the S2 Masons, use them all in the team. It's the first time I've enjoyed using all Masons.
The game I played with
Greg. One piece, just the horns.
Straw parks around somewhere. I'm having to have a beer break. That's how busy it is. However, this is how British we can be. If you follow me down that way, you'll see a chair. And next to that chair, sitting on the floor, is
there's no one to ask permission, so I'm not going to use it.
He's basically saving it for somebody else because that's how cool he is. Which is stupid. I mean, as you look around here, you can see there's some like beers. Plenty of places to get your food from. And then there's the rest of the places. Thank you.
go over here. I'm going over here. And then you go with.
Strike! You're not getting paid enough.
That's not, I want to shout out. I want to be a gynecologist.
Have a look in here.
Yeah.
Stop it.
You're a small person. I am.
You are. There you go. You need to worry about patient.
A card somewhere.
Parky, what are you doing?
Playing Panic.
Oh dear.
I think we're going to be doing a lot of panicking, a lot of doctoring. But we will save someone's life.
I guarantee someone will end up dead.
And Park as well. Right, who is the eldest? Apparently she's a winner, but I beat her the other day, so I'm not quite sure.
I'm laughing already.
Alright. I've got to think of a number, and then it's going to be the top card. Is that David Blaine trick?
One kind of card trick.
Yeah. 52 card pickup. Go.
Yes.
How do I get into it?
So that goes on your head, you fool. You're a doctor.
None of your hairs is pouring out one side. Every reason to do
the battle hammer doing what it does best. Bart is trying to make his look sexy.
For the beard.
My brain hurts.
You're not doing this. That's not too many tasks.
Beep.
The tweezers me the ground between
awesome.
You guys are already at disadvantage for 2 against 3.
When
French pastry chef.
When maybe I light, or when there's a cook, a captain, a damn good egg. Do you want an easy and normal?
Easy.
Doctors are now working. See, my doctors do that.
So, my right hand number 6.
I'm just doing it. Yeah. Okay, so get the spoon in.
Cross, right. Number 7.
Flat line. Oh. Someone press this.
We've got a corpse.
Yeah, keep going. Right, so 5, 6, 3, 4, 8.
It's no good, Tom. We're losing him.
Aren't you glad they cornered you to play?
Right, 3, 2, 1, hit the table. Pause. And again, wait. 2, 3, 9, 7, 6. It changes.
Right. I was just thinking, stop. Collaborate and listen.
3, 2, 1. Pause. Phone call. All of your players must continue your current test while pinching your nose.
Alright, I need a cross on number 7.
Okay, so
in the pit. 7 and a heart on number 8.
Death.
You need 5 mils of blue.
And then up through the green.
Right, the blue.
You don't need to have one as well.
Oh, okay.
And then 5 mils down into the red.
Five cards. 5 cards of blue. 2 mils of orange.
2 oranges.
Give me more threads.
And then up and through the green. And then over the top. No, over the top.
And then put
the top.
Line up.
Top. It's fine, they didn't do that. It's just
through. Oh, okay, right. That's that done. So,
it's done.
Someone would wear that protects their face from sparks going in their eyes, but it's like a medical version of that. You just hand it to me, that's right. Okay, this one with tweezers, it's like a multi-purpose tool that they would use in a landlocked European country.
We've got to put the shapes on it, we've got to take those shapes off.
Take all these off at the moment.
Okay, there you go, that one went on there.
Yes, there you go.
And
this one, I need you to rub it between your hands. It's when you've got wet hair, you want to point this at your head to make it all better.
Sorry,
I'm trying. Yeah, you need to rub it between your hands.
There you go.
Okay, good, thank you. That's all done. Thank you.
star on five. Circle on six.
Okay, I've got to get you to strike the poses that are on the card. So I get the power them to do that one to that.
No, they both do it.
They both do it. Okay, Fezzel, stand facing me.
Oh, eight square, sorry.
Put your right arm perpendicular to the door. Put your right arm out.
Hands.
Put your left arm a diagonal pointing towards the floor. Right. Lift your left leg up so that your knee is bent. Tap the top of the head.
What are you looking for?
Tap the left shoulder. Tap the right hand. done?
Done.
Who?
11 o'clock.
Oh, golly.
Balance. Thank you for that.
Yeah, you feel much better now.
11:30.
Calm your koala now.
Yeah, that one at 12.
That's flatline. Get yourself to it.
Oh.
1, 5, 2, 7, 9.
Okay.
Hit.
Right, we need to build that into a little tent.
Right, so you've got a balance. She has to put the character card, so this one. She has to push that through. So she has to push it through, and you have to take it out the other side.
Alright, okay, I believe in you. I believe
sideways,
in
you. Sideways, you go sideways. You have the other side, you have to take it out the other side.
Okay.
Yeah,
well done, guys. Well done.
Thanks, Steve.
I believe
this one. It's hard going up. So you have to unwrap
that. You've
got a minute and a half.
Oh, you get unwrapped right first. Oh. What can I tell them?
Do you show us?
Yep.
Have you done yours already?
We're done.
Too bloody right, mate. Oh, you could help then, couldn't you?
We got a doctorate, mate.
Look at these cocky bastards. Look at them.
Right, okay.
I've been up a mountain.
I'm a doctor!
Oh no, right. I am a volunteer!
Hang on. Let's put that through there. Right.
It's the same way I
wire. Green! In green!
In here.
Well, of course, vocal.
Out.
All of the instrument cards must be sterilised. Rub your cards between your hands. Your cards. All of them.
Rub them!
I am rubbing it, I'm doing it. Go on.
In green!
Totally sterilised.
My hands
in green! Grey! Out grey! In brown!
Green?
You don't need to see the accent anymore.
Yard?
Thank God. Out green!
It was very unbelievable.
In blue! Down yellow!
20 seconds!
Go! Yes!
Yes.
I'd like to know why you're horribly stressful. That was the easy version, was it?
Boy, boy, we've just finished UK Games Expo.
It's hard work.
We are exhausted.
It's as big a salute or anything.
Well, it's a very different vibe because it's,
it's all board games, which is mostly great. It's a fucking lot of hard work.
I'd love to come for the weekend and then have enough, because we're coming down until Friday only. I think, you know, if you had the money to come down for a full weekend.
Just think how much money you would spend on toys, though.
Yeah, yeah, spend a lot of money on toys. You get loads of demo games in, chat to people and chill.
Yeah.
Highlight? Mark Gibbons.
Mark Gibbons,
such a nice bloke. Legend. Really nice guy.
Wants us to send him a couple pictures of us because he wants to do some.
Well, I think he just wants to.
Yeah, probably wants to spaff over them. Do they want us to demo for them?
Hopefully, yeah.
That'd be a bit crazy, wouldn't it?
Some places to do, which would be really nice.
Yeah.
Got some interesting stuff about a new game that we can't talk about.
Yeah. But it's been fun.
Yeah.
It's been hard work. So, big thank you, Jason.
Yes. Thank you, Jason, for being
driving us.
So, we're there.
I need to go get a drink. Are we going to stop anywhere?
Well, my bladder will probably last about an hour as usual.
Oh, I've got to get a drink here. I'm not going to be able to last every month. So,
Cookie as well. Don't forget to thank Cookie for meeting everyone.
Where is Cookie?
Cookie. He is having a little nap.
Get him a little orange t-shirt.
My second Uber highlight.
I'm going to make him one somehow.
Yeah.
My second Uber highlight.
There's Cookie.
He met, lots of people met him.
Yeah, but now he's about to come and meet the most famous people.
There he goes. Yeah, about to have a hug.
Which is us.
Yeah, totally.
Z is for cookies, that's good enough for me. Oh, cookie starts with Z.
That's his actual job.
That was ridiculously funny.
My second highlight.
That's your lot.
Truffles. The resin preview of truffles was really cool.
Got photos.
Can't wait for that.
We have photos and everything. Lots of
shenanigans.
It's a great event, but yeah, if we did a full 3-dayer, we'd need a second mortgage.
Yeah, yeah, totally.
Just to buy the amount
and
of games.
We'd have to get Jason to completely empty out the back of the van.
Easy. A lot of stuff. A couple of games we've seen that we can sort of keep eyes out for in the future.
Yeah, so. That little weird little flicky game was quite cool.
I love that. That was
and the what was it, Dr. Panic? That was fun.
Yeah.
The video of that should be amusing.
Yeah, that got pretty silly pretty quickly.
But yeah, so I think I'm now going to go get a drink.
And I'm going to sit on the stairs and...
For the voyage home. So until next time when we will be back to normal, filming normal stuff.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. If you liked it, you want to subscribe. If you don't like it, don't want to subscribe. And don't like and subscribe. If you like it, you liked and subscribed.
And until then,
stay hammered.